pass yet? The bell is rung. The man's out there. Bell ring. Worked at Notre Dame. It'll be mayhem in this one. I wouldn't want to be in a referee's shoes.
One. History's going to be made here.
Two. History will be made one way or another. Don't envy either man in this match. Both men jockeying for position here. Trying to get control early on. And so it was.
Eye to eye, nose to nose. Oh, long lost hair.
Two ugly people looking at each other. That's fine.
But everybody's
ready. Everyone is ready.
Both men extremely cautious. Both men never taking an eye off each other.
Basically, you call it up for grabs.
All depends who gets the upper hand first. Well,
so it's got to be physical.
No question about it. This is a war. That adrenaline is flowing to the body.
You think he's up for this match?
Stick around.
But look, what? Going this way. He's going to start shaking in his boots. You know so much.
Definitely in here is the crowd 100% trying to help.
What? I can't hear you.
That's good.
This is the loudest guy. All you have to do is step down, move me right in his presence, the whole wrestling.
direction or another. These guys are tremendous athletes. We can't let your guard down for a moment.
You know, these aren't just well-dressed hockey guys. They can wrestle. Well, then say it.
If that were not the case, they would not be here.
Commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, because the lights could go out in a hurry.